beat of the summer breeze. I'm his favorite rocking chair. I rock so well. Every time he looks in the mirror, his age seems to catch him by surprise. Hope and exhaustion coexist inside his eyes. Hear the wind whistling, the birds harmonizing. My wooden legs are creaking under the weight of this old man sleeping. Time I held him in my wooden arms. He was a baby then, fascinated in his newborn skin. And I was like a cradle, rocking just the same. His whole world was a question mark. He didn't even know his name, but he heard the wind whistling, the birds harmonizing. My wooden legs are creaking under the weight of his wide-eyed dreaming. He never did stop his dreaming. Never until today, the day his dreaming's more real than this rocking chair he sits in. He's ready for me to take him away. Take the old man away. Cherish the sound and the rhythm of my rock, soothing as a steady stream of water and faithful like the tick of a clock. And just as this earth won't always be spinning, my rhythm will eventually stop when the old man ceases to breathe. I will cease to rock when the old man ceases to breathe. I will cease to rock. But the wind will keep on whistling, the birds harmonizing, the dirt in the ground will be whispering, saying that dying is a lot like living. The old man was always believing, believing in today, the day his believing's more real than this rocking chair he sits in. He's ready for me to take him away. Today, the day his believing's more real than this world he used to live in. The day that I rocked him.